chilly out here this morning. The water's 51, something 52. Definitely not the way I want to start, but I'm on the board, got that zero on my back. Thank you, little fella. Heading in the right direction. Caught that on a DT6 right behind that bridge pile. And I mean, I hate to let him touch the carpet like that, but if I don't let him touch the carpet, I touch the rocks, and that's not a good scenario. I'm telling you what, man, you'd have to feel these fish, man. They are super cold. I'm glad I'm catching them. It's December 5th. I'm glad I'm catching them. It's awesome. All right, that was exciting. He's short, string me, but that's a nice one. And just wanted to show you how you eat that DT6. I mean, when they eat that bad boy like that. Yep. Kept it out of the water a little longer than I wanted to, but I'm gonna get a weight on it and get it back in the water. It's awesome. Oh, and the water right there was 50.1, so I still hadn't broke my 50 degree mark. Thank you. six strikes again. Makes it worth being out here in this cold. Makes it worth being out here in this cold mess. T6 is hooking me up today. This is a big lay down right here. I came across it, got stuck on it a little bit, jerked to pull it off of it. This one nailed it as it came across. It's awesome. Quarter up here is about 53.